This has to be it. This has to be the final chapter.
We'll go and look for the president.
Send Felicity our regards.
Let's tear these fangs, sons of bitches, and you asshole.
Seriously? What happened to Potty Mouth?
That.
That's a fair point.
Stronger.
Jesus!
Good. Got him back to his boy. I don't want to save up for that. If this is the end, I want to save up for the death where I But I got 2 perk points to add in. Energy pickup. I should add that now. Keep my energy up high. An enemy with a combo greatly increases damage of the next 3 melee punches. Might come in handy. Gonna work with what we got here. Not enough, but I'm getting close to the amount of money I need. Need 509 more. Yeah, that's not enough.
Wait, ain't fine.
If I get in that battle, I'll get by something different.
Glad you're here to witness this great change. With the president joining our bloodline, sharing his secrets just like your father did, we cannot be stopped!
We'll see about that.
Ah! try to make you understand. In order to build something, you need to demolish its past.
Your stupid ambition took everything from me. You turned my father against me and everything he stood for. That was a fate worse than death. I'm here to make sure you won't do the same to anyone else.
Little girl. So what she turned into? So I need to do something else. What else can I buy? What else can cause an impact? Instead of one, they split upon being thrown to hit multiple targets. It's a prairie pocket-sized electric whirl. That's gonna be have to be. That has to be what I go with.
You can't reach me!
Kill the weak. not for you!
Strong as me!
Felicity reverted back to human form.
Rentier, you beautiful son of a bitch. You did it. The situation is contained, sir. The Institute's resources were finally put to good use. It was just a matter of proper management. We couldn't allow for it to be led like a small town family business. Or even worse, to be run by a woman.
Sir, this man continuously abused his position of power for personal gain. His poor decisions jeopardized the whole country. And for that alone, he should be put behind bars.
James, Dr. Blackwell here has shared some rather interesting information on your conduct of late. If even half of those allegations are true, I'm afraid you're done for. Mr. Rentier, your father was a great friend. Seeing your performance today, I have no doubt that his legacy is secure. I wonder, it appears we're down a Secretary of War. Ever see yourself in the capital, son?
Oh, I ain't much behind a desk.
Fair enough. Then I'll see to it that full control of the Rentier Institute is returned to you. I'm afraid only you have the, necessary skills to deal with a conflict like the one we appear to be facing.
We do, sir. We do. But to win this, we need to be bigger than ever.
And smarter.
With better protocols.
And stronger lines of communication.
Well, it sounds like you two have it all under control. You've got my full support in any way I can provide, son. Carte blanche, as they say. The sky's the limit.
Into Felicity's threat, but the Institute goes on. Seems like that means the second game might come out, which I'm actually excited for. This was fun.
Such a wonderful place. What
is this Felicity singing?
This exhausting chase is now over. Such a beautiful world.
Few trophies.
The memories are gone, but at least we're not sad.
Doesn't seem like I can speed through the credits.
To rest a little.
That's okay.
It's the second time I die, but it's different with you. I was one bullet shy, so I didn't make it through. Just hope you had a blast playing cat and mouse with me. You broke the last mirage, so there's nothing more to see.
It's definitely Felicity singing. But is she dead for good? I think after that you'd let me speed through the credits. I know I can just close them, but I don't want to skip through them. But this is definitely one of my favorite games I've played. I feel like the last few games I've completed have been like some of my favorite, though. It's been God of War, Spider-Man, Hellblade. All of which I gotta play the second games of. I'm not sure if the Hellblade sequel came out yet, though, but I know that was in the works. And I still gotta do the DLC for Spider-Man. As far as God of War goes, there's a few things I need to finish up there before moving on. And then I also started Tomb Raider. So that may be my next thing I go into. We'll see. Maybe I'll backtrack a bit. I still need to get the DLC for Spider-Man, but if I do find myself getting that may be the next thing I end up going through. I wonder if there's a new game plus option at the end of this where I get to keep my levels and abilities and just go through the whole game building up more. Because it seemed like there was a lot more to unlock, but the game, I think it intentionally didn't give everything you needed for the final boss, because it was probably unnecessary, but I feel like the harder modes, it will be necessary. And I did briefly go over some of the trophies. It looked like two of them was for doing this on harder difficulties. I wonder if there's a scene after the credits. I feel like the second game will either have Felicity somehow return, or somehow William Rentier will return as the main villain. Then there was that Council of Vampires. So I definitely think there is way more planned for this story than what we've been through. I think this might be the fastest I ever, completed a game. I know I went through God of War pretty quickly, but this... I feel like I only played it for maybe a week. I feel like it's only been a week, maybe 2 weeks. Either way, I definitely had a lot of fun playing it. I do hope in a future game that have control of a bit more elements with the gauntlet. But I do like that. To make up for it, we got a flamethrower. I hope there's some sort of freeze ability in the future too, though, besides just stunning. I mean, the gauntlet can only be improved, right? I do like that the credits is just the game's music audio, because most of the time when I have credits and I port it over to YouTube, I'll talk over it and on stream, talk about what I thought of the game and the future of the game, but it usually ends up getting muted. I don't think this will, though, because of copyright, but I don't think this will, since it's the game's background music. The part with Felicity singing might, though, I'm not sure. I actually looked into the creators of this game, saw they made other games I was interested in playing but haven't played, so I might also go through those at some point. And the credits are almost over since the special thanks are there. Kind of wish they did a little something different with the credits, though, since that's clearly Jesse standing there, ready to face off against enemies. It would be cool if I was, like, able to fight while the credits were going. Kind of like, what was it, Devil May Cry 5, I think, had something similar, where you could fight as Dante at the end, alongside Virgil. Would be cool if a similar thing was here with you playing as Jesse fighting alongside Edgar, fighting enemies in the background. But still... definitely gonna try to platinum this trophy and platinum this game in my free time. Voice cast. I am going to let the credits play. It sounds like my dog needs to be let out, so I will be right back. I've returned, clearly to more credits. That's okay. Oh, this is the other language contributions and additional thanks. Special thanks to Aim Assist International Hobo TV. Is Aim Assist an actual company, or are they just thanking Aim Assist? I'm guessing it's an actual company. Portion of this program, 2020, Microsoft is your playfan. Interesting. Alright, looks like I came just at the end of the credits. Which is better. Because now I'll know if there's an extra cutscene.